It's Christmas Eve again. It's 9 o'clock in the morning, and I was just going on about the skies being sprayed. The trees aren't going to be able to keep handling all the aluminum that's being soaked into the ground. We just had a bunch of rain for the last few days. They're getting that moss, which is, or whatever you want to call that, on the south. This is reflecting the east side of the tree is facing us. I'm facing west. This is looking out west. But look at the skies. Look at the skies, all the chemtrails and spraying that's all over the skies. This is done specifically and purposely, and people want to laugh about it, but you know what? In the future, you're going to be sorry that you just sat here with your thumb up your butt, because you're out here breathing this stuff. And I mean, it's just, they're terraforming this the planet. You people are just ignorant to that, I guess. But you know, they're poisoning us. It's a like slow kill, because you know what, do it little by little, and people just go on laughing at other people who point it out, because, well, that just makes you an ignorant person. Ignorant means you're lacking knowledge, not that you're stupid. Stupid is there, but ignorant is the main reason. So look at all the chemtrails in the sky, the spraying. My wife said this morning, first thing, they started spraying Christmas Eve. I said, yeah, Merry, Merry Christmas. They want you dead. You don't seem to care because you've been conditioned to laugh about it. Well, pretty soon the laugh will be on you as you're laying in a coffin or on the side of a road or in your bed or wherever you is, you die. There's your high def picture of the chemtrailed sky. Oh, there's one of those, I call them spray bastards because that's exactly what they are. They're spray bastards. The battery's low on this thing. It's about ready to cut out.